Let's do a little bit more guitar action, honestly, please. Right now, thanks for the clapping. Don't put your hands in your pockets. I was there a few years back with Robert Gordon, a prime exponent of the rockabilly genre. With Slim Jim Phantom, he's a really good mate of mine on the drums. He's got one of the easiest jobs in the world. I think all he's got to do is kind of look cool, which he does anyway. He's a long, tall... What's the sound? A long drink of water. Yeah, he's one of those. And do his feet all fucking day long. Right, now you get the picture, and I thought we'd apply it to one of the songs I wrote with some Corvalks in about 1976. So if you give me that beat, I'll give you the song. How's that for a deal? Yeah? So all together we go like 1, 2, 3, 4. That's pretty good. I'll stand your feet. Oh, lots of questions. Can I put some groove into it?